have joined one another's token popular team. Now, after we've defeated all of the trainers, time to head on to fight the gym leader, Gardenia. Time to get my second badge. Let's fight. The same intro. A lot more cool than Diamond and Pearl. Now I bet you wouldn't like him. This is different from Diamond and Pearl. In Diamond and Pearl, she has a charity. Now in Platinum, operated from a charity. If that cousin hasn't used the respect, I will have destroyed it by now. Here's the trump card, Rosemary. Time to destroy it. Hope I burn it down for good now. Darn! And now it heals with a stupid berry. Oh, good, it's here. Time to destroy it and burn it down for good. And I hope I level up. Yes, level up. Defeated. And now I get my second badge. And I get the first badge. And now I can use cut any time I like. And if I get trained, all Pokemon up to level 30 can obey me. And another TM. I bet it's Scruff, no? Yep, it is. From the experience of Diamond and Pearl, I know the move. So now the clock turns again, and you can head out. Now that we've defeated, it's time to head out to the gym and see it. Okay, this is the end of part 13 of my walkthrough. Thanks for watching.